other news tonight, Democratic presidential candidate Bernie Sanders sweeping over Colorado delegates today at the Democratic convention in Loveland. Sanders won 41 delegates today, while Hillary Clinton won 25. Sanders supporters were vocal during the convention, many shouting for Senator Michael Bennet to change his vote during his nomination speech. Bennet is a superdelegate and has shown support for Hillary Clinton in the past.